great idea, it's just not one that we can reach right now.
Question about, you said we want softer springs, but an added ARB for, to like make up for the instability or something? What was the reason for the softer springs?
Softer springs, this was actually something that Fab was, we were talking during the competition, and I was like, well, I really don't like the hard springs, it really, you know, why are we using hard springs? And it, the softer springs will allow the spring to absorb more of the energy rather than the tire. Because when you're going up and down, okay, if you have a really hard spring, then more of the energy is being absorbed by the tire. Softer spring, more energy by the spring, less of it is by the tire carcass. So the carcass, you don't want it to flex over and over again, because that creates a lot of heat, and heat wears out the tire. Softer springs would be to make the tires last longer. Also, those softer springs, if we tune them correctly, we can hold the road better, because you don't want the springs to be so hard that you fly over bumps. If you're bouncing on the road, every time you come off the ground, or if you're losing grip, every time, and you don't want the force on the tire to fluctuate too much. But the reason why we went with stiff springs this year was because we needed that roll stiffness as well, and the springs provided that for us. It was just not a very good decision combining those two things together. With an ARB, we can separate out the roll stiffness and the ride rate.
So
does that make sense?
Yeah, but so if we say we had a higher CG, that we're inherently going to have more roll, we would be enhancing that out or minimizing that with an ARB, but we still are going to have significant weight transfer to the outer wheel.
Yeah.
So if we have softer springs, wouldn't that give us like a slop or something?
Yeah, under braking it does. It would get under braking it would be a problem.
Even though the ARB would be there, I feel like you'd still be, like, the reason you don't want roll and you don't want a lot of weight transfer is because a lot of the energy to change directions when you're cornering is going into changing the position of the body in relation to the wheels and not changing the position of the whole car in relation to the road. So the more stuff you have moving around within the car, the more of the energy from the grip